friends, so I am back with you guys with another product review. I really don't do these often, but this is like the second one back to back. I recently did native deodorant, so I will link that at the end of this video. You can check it out if you're interested in a cool vegan deodorant brand. But currently, today, I'm going to be testing out SunBum Hair Lightener. So let's get it to focus here. So this is the bad boy that I'm going to be testing out this summer. I went ahead and did it this morning when I got up. I like to lay out in the sun and like do some reading or have my breakfast or work on homework or something. Today I did my nails. I get natural like highlights throughout my hair in the summer. When I was younger, I'd get it a lot more often and like more frequently and a lot more of them, I guess I should say, because like I was a kid, I was outside playing and swimming all day. My freshman year, I was a majorette, so like band camp, all that stuff. I always had a nice tan for myself and a lot of highlights. Since like my freshman year of high school, not so much, because I went from playing outside every summer to working or having summer homework and all that stuff. So it's been a long time since I've had like a lot of highlights. Also, my hair has been pretty long for the past 2-3 summers, and the longer my hair gets, the darker it gets, just because the blonde comes from my roots, you know? So like when it's shorter, it's all like right in here, so it looks a lot brighter, if that makes any sense. So I'm really excited because now I have the short summer hair that is going to get really bright. This morning when I got up, I just kind of sprayed it in my hair. I just did like a couple squirts up top and then on the sides and the back. So I did that and I laid out in the sun for a little bit, not as long as I had wanted, because my neighbor decided that he was going to do yard work today, and it was loud and it was annoying and my dogs wanted to bark at it, and it was just like not okay.
Hold on, I forgot to turn off my fan.
So now that that's off, it's gonna get really hot in here, but at least you won't hear it in the background. I gave it a go, and then I came in and I showered and did my hair, and my hair doesn't look any different as of now compared to what it normally does, but it was just day one. And I'm gonna give this a go. I'm really excited, so. I'm also not going to let anyone know that I am using this. I want everyone's reactions around me to be very authentic and real, because I'm scared for myself and the placebo effect, so I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh, it looks so much lighter. Because like even when I was doing my hair today, I'm like, does it look lighter already? And I was like, there's no way. There's no way. So like if it is any lighter, it's like by that much, but I think it's just a placebo effect. So because of that, I'm not gonna tell my friends, my family, my boyfriend. No one's gonna know I'm doing this, to see if anyone else comments on whether or not my hair is getting really light really fast. So hopefully that helps out. I'll keep you guys updated as I do this. I'm looking forward to it. This week it's supposed to rain a lot, so I probably won't get outside as much as I'd like. But we're gonna pray for like good weather so I can get out and give it a go and like get back to you guys super soon on how well it's working. I'm really excited. So it's basically the end of summer and I thought I'd hop back in to give you an update. As you can probably see, my hair is pretty blonde. I haven't had natural blonde highlights like this in probably at least 3 summers. It's very blonde up in there. Definitely noticeable by my family. My mom started commenting on it later on in the summer. I heard a lot of people online talking about how it was really fast acting for them, and for me it really wasn't. After a couple weeks I was like, maybe it's starting to do something, but like I'm not too sure yet, and I don't want to like make something out of nothing, so I just let it go. And then we had one day, it was during the week, where it was literally 100 degrees. My cousin and I went to the beach and I sprayed a bunch of this on my hair. I was like, now or never, it's gonna happen. And I came home like this. Now, like I said, this day was like 100 degrees. We were out for quite a few hours. So between the heat and the longevity and the amount I sprayed in my hair, it really doesn't surprise me that that was the day where it really like pop. But yeah, so I'm kind of wondering if at the start of the summer I just was not using enough when I went out in the sun, or if it really was a combination of the three that day, but I'm loving it. It definitely did work. How fast acting it is, I can't speak on, because for me it was not fast acting until I had that one miracle day. I'm just very stoked because it's looking really blonde and I'm getting some length back from when I donated my hair last
November-ish. I'm feeling good. I'm really happy with the length it is right now and the color. And I just feel like it's summer and it's happy. I just wish I tanned a bit more this summer, you know? I'm definitely going to use it again next summer, and I'm super excited to use it a little more heavily at the start of the summer to see how much blonder I can get. Summer is nearing the end. I am in my last week of my summer classes, and then I have about 2 weeks and then fall starts. So if I get the chance within the next couple weeks to lay out in the sun and, like, you know, try for some more, I definitely will, but I definitely feel like next summer is more of an option for me to get back at the whole SunBum game. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you've ever tried SunBum or any other product like it, let me know how it worked for you in the comments. I'm definitely curious to see how it's worked for you. Also, if anyone knows of any vegan brands that does the same thing, please let me know in the comments, because I would love to use this product, but as vegan, that would be like top notch for me. So let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.